as you can see, there's an outline of a Z on the back of the wall. So you're going to make a Z with the numbers. So press 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9. And it makes a Z pattern. Click through to the next level. If I helped you out, please give me a like. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.